Hi, hello, my loving people. Welcome to today's episode. Munduga Telugu vallandarki na namaskaram. Ade kadani man samskaram. Today I am going to prepare tomato rice. Come on, let's get started.
The main ingredients are boiled rice, tomato puree, garam masala, red chili powder, salt, green chilies, chopped onions, curry leaves, turmeric powder, dry red chilies and cumin seeds, ginger garlic paste, oil and coriander. Take a frying pan and add oil in it. Add ginger garlic paste and stir it once. Add cumin seeds, add dry red chili, add chilies and stir it once. Now add chopped onions. Add curry leaves and stir it once. Add turmeric powder, salt, red chili powder, garam masala and tomato puree. Combine well. Now add required amount of water and mix it well. Once gravy get cooked, it's the time to add boiled rice. Slowly mix it well. On low flame, cover with lid and cook it well. Tomato rice was done. Now take it in a serving plate. You can eat this tomato rice with raita with your friends and family members.
Thanks for watching today's episode.